Solar PV. Solar photovoltaic cells, or as it is commonly referred to, solar PV, is a technology that converts the sun's energy into direct current electricity by using semiconductors. When the sun hits the semiconductor within the PV cell, electrons are freed and form an electric current. There are various semiconductor materials, the most mainstream being crystalline silicon. But other materials are being tested to increase the efficiency of converting sunlight into electricity. Unlike solar thermal technologies, solar PV can only use direct sunlight, which means when the sun doesn't shine, electricity isn't produced. One of solar PV's major advantages is that it transitions electricity generation from big, centralized facilities to smaller, decentralized production sites, like the roof of your house. This turns energy consumers into so-called prosumers, people that produce and consume their own electricity. Another advantage is that solar PV utilizes the most abundant renewable resource on Earth. Estimates show that there is 10,000 times more solar energy coming to the Earth's surface than our global annual fossil fuel demand. Traditionally, concerns about solar PV were about cost, intermittency, and efficiency. But large-scale implementation and rapid cost declines have surfaced more complex issues such as grid compatibility, lack of solar industry expertise, and the use of rare and precious metals that make up the cells. That's solar PV.